Hello friends, welcome to this session on quadrilaterals. In the previous session, we learned about quadrilaterals and their types. Today, we will discuss some facts related to the same. Let's start with our first question. All kites are rhombus. Answer whether this statement is true or false. Friends, as we know, kites have two pairs of different adjacent sides whose length is equal. And all the sides of the rhombus are equal. So both its adjacent sides will also be equal. It means any rhombus can also be a kite. But in kite, two pairs of different adjacent sides are equal and the opposite side is not equal. Therefore, the kite is not a rhombus. That is, the given statement is false. Let's go ahead and see the second statement. All parallelograms are trapezium. Tell whether this statement is true. By the definition of parallelogram, pair of its opposite sides are parallel. And to be trapezium, a pair of sides must be parallel. That is, the only condition we have to keep in mind is that a pair of sides must be parallel. Therefore, we can say that parallelograms are trapeziums. That is, the given statement is true. In the third statement, it is given that a square is also a rectangle and a rhombus. State whether the given statement is true or false. Friends, note that all the sides of the square are equal and the opposite sides are parallel. And each angle is right angle, that is 90 degrees. Even the angles of a rectangle are right angles and the opposite sides are parallel. But only its opposite sides are equal. But if all the sides of the square are equal, then definitely its opposite sides will be equal. Therefore, we can call a square a rectangle. All the sides of the rhombus are equal and the opposite sides are parallel. And its opposite angles are equal. Since all the angles of the square are 90 degrees, then the opposite angles will also be equal. Therefore, the square can also be called a rhombus. A square has all the properties of a rectangle and rhombus. Therefore, this statement is true. Friends, that's it for today's session. Today we discussed some facts about quadrilateral and its types. Meet you in the next session. Thank you.